Hello students, welcome back to our course e-learning matrix classes. Today we are going to discuss the harmonic progression, about the harmonic progressions. In the previous classes we have completed the arithmetic progression and geometric progression concepts. Now today we are going to discuss about the harmonic progression, right? Harmonic progression, right? What is meant by harmonic progression? A sequence of non-zero numbers. Let the sequence a1, a2, a3, etc. be the sequence of non-zero numbers are said to be in harmonic progression if their reciprocals 1 by a1, comma 1 by a2, comma 1 by a3, comma so on 1 by an are in arithmetic progression. That is, reciprocal of ap is harmonic progression. Reciprocal of AP is harmonic progression, or reciprocal of harmonic progression is AP, that is vice versa, that is vice versa, right? So the general form of harmonic progression is given by 1 by A comma 1 by A plus D comma 1 by A plus 2D comma etc. This is the general form of harmonic progression, right? Next, the nth term of harmonic progression is given by Pn equal to 1 by a plus m minus 1 into d is the formula for nth term of harmonic progression, where a and d are the first term and the common difference of the respective terms of ap, where n is the number of terms. So finally, the nth term of a harmonic progression is given by 1 by a plus n minus 1 into d, right? Okay, and there is no general method for finding the sum to n terms. There is no general method for finding the sum to n terms, right? And next, coming to the point, harmonic mean. Suppose, okay, harmonic mean a comma h comma b are in arithmetic progression. Suppose a comma h comma b are in arithmetic progression. Suppose they are in harmonic progression, then 1 by a, 1 by h comma 1 by b are in arithmetic progression. If a comma h comma b are in harmonic progression, then 1 by a comma 1 by h comma 1 by b are in arithmetic progression. Arithmetic progression means common difference equal. That is, 1 by x, common difference is given by t2 minus t1 or t3 minus t2. That is, 1 by h minus 1 by a is equal to t2 minus t1 is equal to t3 minus t2. That is, 1 by b minus 1 by h is the common difference, right? That is, 2 by h is equal to 1 by a plus 1 by b. H is equal to 2ab by a plus b. Here, if a h b are in harmonic progression, then h is the harmonic mean of a and b. That harmonic mean is given by the formula 2ab by a plus b. That is, you can also write as, that is, 2 by 1 by a plus 1 by b is also harmonic mean. This and this are same. So this is the harmonic mean of two numbers. Harmonic mean of three numbers is given by, the harmonic mean of three numbers a, b, c is given by 3 by 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c. And the harmonic mean of four numbers a, b, c, d is given by 4 by 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c plus 1 by d. In general, the harmonic mean of a1 comma a2 comma a3 comma so on an is given by, the harmonic mean of these series is given by n by 1 by a1 plus 1 by a2 plus so on 1 by an. So this is a harmonic mean of two numbers, harmonic mean of three numbers, harmonic mean for four numbers, harmonic mean for so on n numbers, right? Now coming to the next point. insertion of n harmonic means between two non-zero numbers, between two given non-zero numbers. Suppose A and B are two non-zero numbers. Insertion of n harmonic means between two non-zero numbers. Suppose A and B are two non-zero numbers, two non-zero given numbers. And H1 comma H2 comma H3 comma so on HN be the n harmonic means between A and B. Be the n harmonic means. These are n harmonic means. Right. Of course, this forms a harmonic progression. Now, reciprocal of these terms 1 by A comma 1 by H1 comma 1 by H2 comma 1 by H3 comma so on 1 by HN comma 1 by B is in arithmetic progression. Reciprocal of HP gives the arithmetic progression. Right. Okay. Now we are going to calculate the N harmonic mean values in terms of A and B. Right. Okay, you know these are n plus 2 terms. These are n plus 2 terms. It is n plus 2th term of an AP. B is n plus 2th term of an AP. That is T n plus 2th term of AP, that is 1 by B is equal to first term. Nth term of an AP is given by A plus n minus 1 into D. Right. First term 1 by A plus n minus 1 into D. Here n is n plus 2. N plus 2 minus 1. Let the common difference of the series is capital letter D, right, into D. Nth term is equal to A plus N minus 1 minus N minus 1 into D format. Now I am calculating D value, that is common difference value. That is 1 by B minus 1 by A is equal to N plus 1 into D. Or A minus B by AB is equal to N plus 1 into D. Or D is equal to 1 A minus B by AB into N plus 1. This is the common difference answer. This is the common difference of this sequence AP. Now, we can calculate H1, H2. 1 by H1, 1 by H2. It is A. It is 1 by A. It is 1 by A plus D. It is 1 by A. It is 1 by A plus D. Because it is arithmetic progression with the common difference D. Now 1 by H1 is equal to now 1 by H1 is equal to 1 by A plus D, right? Just like A plus D format. That is 1 by A plus D means here A minus B by A plus B into A plus, sorry, AB into N plus 1. AB into N plus 1. It is 1 by H1. Similarly, you can write 1 by H2 is given by, I am writing this value here, 1 by A plus A minus B by AB into N plus 1. That is 1 by H1. I am writing 1 by H2 value. 1 by H2 is 1 by A plus 2D, just like A plus 2D. That is 1 by A plus 2 times of D means A minus B by AB into N plus 1. Right. Similarly, we can write 1 by HN, that is 1 by HN value. That is 1 by A plus ND, nth harmonic mean of AP, this value. That is 1 by A plus ND, that is N times of D means A minus B by AB into N plus 1. Now, if you add all these reciprocal of harmonic means of HP, then you will get a standard result. That is, I am adding all these. That is 1 by H1 plus 1 by H2 plus 1 by H3 plus so on. 1 by HN is given by 1 by A plus 1 by A plus 1 A, sir, up to N times. 1 by A plus 1 by A plus 1 by A plus up to N times. That is N by A plus, there is a common factor A minus B by AB into N plus 1 in all these summation. That is, I am taking A minus B by AB into N plus 1 as the common factor. And 1 plus, it is 1 here. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 up to N times. That is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus so on up to N times. It is sum to first n natural numbers formula. That is N by A plus A minus B by AB into N plus 1 Some natural numbers formula is n into n plus 1 by 2, that is n into n plus 1 by 2, n into n plus 1, n plus 1, n plus 1 factor gets cancelled. I am taking n as common, right, that is equal to 1 by a plus or n times of 1 by a plus, here a minus b by ab can also be written as, that is 2 of, that is a minus b by ab of 2 times. You are taking also n by 2 also common, then it is 2 by a plus 1 by b minus 1 by a, or n by 2 of 1 by a plus 1 by b. So finally 1 by h1 plus 1 by h2 plus so on 1 by hn is equal to n times of n by 2 times of 1 by a plus 1 by b. It is one of the standard result in harmonic progression. This is about harmonic mean concept. Okay, this is one of the standard result. Next, go to the properties of harmonic mean. Properties of harmonic mean, right? Properties of harmonic mean. Properties of harmonic progression. Right? Properties of harmonic progression. Suppose A comma B comma C are in harmonic progression, or A1 comma A2 comma A3 comma so on in harmonic progression, then it's a reversal order. An comma An minus 1 comma so on A3 A2 A1 is also in harmonic progression. Suppose lambda is a non-zero number, then A1 lambda, A2 lambda, so on, An lambda is also in harmonic progression. That is, if you are multiplying the harmonic series numbers, harmonic sequence numbers with a non-zero constant, then the resulting series is also in harmonic progression. Or if you submultiply like this, A1 by lambda, comma A2 by lambda, comma A3 by lambda, etc., An by lambda is also in harmonic progression. Is also in harmonic progression, right? This is briefly about harmonic progression. Next, we are going to discuss the relation among arithmetic mean, geometric mean, and harmonic mean. This is an important concept in this chapter. That is relation among arithmetic mean, geometric mean, and harmonic mean. Relation among these three. Suppose A and B are two non-negative numbers, then arithmetic mean of these two numbers, let it be A, is given by A plus B by 2, and geometric mean is given by root AB, and harmonic mean is given by 2AB by A plus B. Right? Arithmetic mean, geometric mean, and harmonic mean. Now we are going to discuss about the relation among these three. It's an important concept, right? The relation among the first one is, you know, A, G, H forms geometric progression. That is arithmetic mean, geometric mean, and harmonic mean of any two numbers, any two non-zero positive numbers, is always in forms a GP, right? How? Right, GP means, suppose if A, G, H are in, that is AGH are in GP, then we have G square equal H. That is, this is the relation among, first relation among the AGH, arithmetic mean, geometric mean, harmonic mean. We are going to prove this one, G square equal H. So first, taking RH value, that is H, A means A plus B by 2, arithmetic mean, and H means harmonic mean, that is 2AB by A plus B. A plus B gets cancelled, 2, 2 gets cancelled, that is AB. AB can be written as root AB whole square. That root AB is nothing but G, that is G square, that is RHS. That is AH is equal to G square. That is the first relation among AGH is given by G square equal H, that is AGH forms geometric progression. This is the first point. Next, coming to the second point. Arithmetic mean is always greater than or equal to geometric mean is always greater than or equal to harmonic mean. It's an important relation. Arithmetic mean greater than or equal to geometric mean greater than or equal to harmonic mean. How it is? Now, suppose consider A minus H. That is arithmetic mean minus harmonic mean. Or completely I am writing AM arithmetic mean minus harmonic mean. I am considering this value. Consider this value. That is okay whole square. Considering A minus H whole square. That is arithmetic mean minus harmonic mean. Harmonic mean whole square. If you are considering arithmetic mean greater than or equal to geometric mean, arithmetic mean minus geometric mean whole square. Consider this term. We are trying to prove this inequality, right? So AM minus GM means AM means A plus B by 2 minus GM means AB root AB by 2. AM arithmetic mean A plus B by 2. GM means root AB. We are taking whole square. Or you can write this is A root A plus A plus B by 2, right? Root AB, it is only root AB, not root AB by 2. Yes, arithmetic mean and geometric mean. By taking LCM what? A plus B minus 2 root AB by 2 whole square. Or it can be written as root A minus root B by 2 whole square. You can express this as a perfect square. As you know, the perfect square is always greater than or equal to 0. The perfect square always greater than or equal to 0. That is, AM minus GM whole square is greater than or equal to 0. Or AM minus GM is greater than or equal to 0. Or AM minus GM is greater than, AM is greater than or equal to GM. That is arithmetic mean. A greater than or equal to G means arithmetic mean greater than or equal to geometric mean. Is the first case. Similarly, we can prove geometric mean is also greater than or equal to harmonic mean. Geometric mean also greater than or equal to harmonic mean. In this similar manner, we can prove. Right. By merging these two, AM greater than or equal to GM. GM greater than or equal to HM. So finally, AM greater than equal GM greater than equal HM. AM greater than equal GM greater than equal HM. Right? Okay, this is an important relation. Right. Now, this equality sign occurs. Of course, in particular case, this equality sign is also occurs. That is, if all the terms are face are equal, for example, A, etc. If the sequence of the particular sequence contains the terms of the form A, then the relation among arithmetic mean, geometric mean and harmonic mean for such a series is given by AM is equal to GM is equal to HM. That is, equality sign occurs when all the terms of the series are equal. Suppose 2, 2, 2, 2, etc. This is a series. Of course, this forms AP or GP as well as harmonic progression also. If all the terms of a sequence are equal, then the sequence forms AP, the sequence forms GP, the sequence forms HP. So this follows all the progressions. That is, it forms AP, it forms GP, it forms HP. So arithmetic mean of two numbers is same as geometric mean of two numbers is same as harmonic mean of two numbers if all the numbers of the sequence are equal. So equality case occurs when all the terms of the sequence are equal. Right? Now go to another point. So it's an important concept, that is the relation among AM, GM, HM. Right? So basic relation is arithmetic mean greater than or equal to geometric mean greater than or equal to harmonic mean. So we use this result very frequently, right? Okay, next go to the another point related to this concept. Now, suppose A and B are two numbers. Their arithmetic mean is A plus B by 2, or you can write like this. and their geometric mean is root AB, or you can write AB as. Now we are constructing a quadratic equation whose roots are A and B. Whose roots are A and B? If you know the roots of the quadratic equation, we can write the quadratic equation like this: x square minus x into sum of the roots plus product of the roots equals 0. This is a well-noted result. That is, the quadratic equation whose roots are A and B is given by the form x square minus x into sum of the roots plus product of the roots. Right? I am replacing a plus b with 2a. That is, x square minus 2ax plus ab. That is, z square equals 0. It is one of the result. It is a multi concept. We are using also quadratic equation. In the same manner, we can write another result. That is, if a, b, c are three non-zero, non-negative numbers, and their arithmetic mean is a, and their geometric mean is g, and their harmonic mean is h. Let a, g, h are the arithmetic, geometric and harmonic means of ABC. Then the quadratic equation whose roots are ABC is given by, right? From the theory of equations, this can be written as the cubic equation, not quadratic, sorry. It is a cubic equation. The cubic equation whose roots are ABC is given by, from theory of equation, x cube minus s1 into x square plus s2 into x minus s3 equals 0. Here s1 means sum of the roots taken one at a time, s2 means sum of the product of the roots taken two at a time, ab plus bc plus ca, and s3 means product of the roots taken all at a time. As you know, it is a standard concept in the from theory of quadratic equations, theory of equation concept. Right, now we are expressing these values in terms of a, g, h. That is, arithmetic mean of three numbers is given by a plus b plus c by 3, and geometric mean of three numbers is given by cube root of abc, or g cube is equal to abc. Right, I am expressing the values of a, b, c in terms of capital letters A, G, H, right? And harmonic mean of three numbers is given by, harmonic mean H is given by 3 by 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C. Or you can write 3 A, B, C by A, B plus B, C plus C, A after taking LCM part. Or, you know, 3 into A, B, C is nothing but G cube by A, B plus B, C plus C, A. Or make AB plus BC plus CA as subject. AB plus BC plus CA is equal to 3G cube by H. So I am replacing these values in this equation. That is, A plus B plus C is from this equation. This from this value is 3A. And AB plus BC plus CA value is 3G cube by H. And ABC is given by G cube. So we are replacing S1, S2, S3 values with these values, right? A plus B plus C is 3A, right? Now I am replacing these values in this equation. Then finally this equation will get the form x cube minus S1 means 3AX square plus S2 means 3g cube by h into x minus s3. S3 means g cube minus g cube equals 0. So we are framing a cubic equation whose roots are abc. Of course, for this abc, the arithmetic mean is a, and for the geometric mean is g, and by the harmonic mean is h. Right, so it is a useful result. Right, so arithmetic progression, geometric progression, and harmonic progressions are completed. Of course, the relation among arithmetic mean, geometric mean, and harmonic mean also completed. Now we go to some basic models from arithmetic progression. Right, so basic models belongs to arithmetic progressions. Right.